diplomatic relations while he's there. He's holding a bilateral meeting with the Turkish President Erdogan in the wake of July's failed coup attempt. This marks the final G20 summit for President Obama, where climate change and Brexit rank high on the agenda. Also, Hillary Clinton in full damage control mode over the latest revelations from the FBI and her email scandal. Will her actions derail her march to the White House? Stick around, stay with us as we look ahead on Sunday Morning Futures.